This is a straight to the point guide on how to get a free Chrysalax Wonder Weapon on the Zombies map Forsaken. The first step is to hit this button in the Observation Tower, which plays a cutscene for the main quest. You can either watch it or skip it, that's totally up to you. From here, you will need to collect a total of 3 crystals. The first crystal can be obtained by having an Abomination use its electric attack on any Dark Aether crystals around the map. Super simple. Next up is the second crystal, which falls from the sky into a donut shop on Main Street, I believe 3 rounds after you push the button in the Observation Tower. Get near the crystal and you will then have to kill a couple of Plague Hounds, then some Tempests, and finally some Mimics. Once they're all dead, you'll be able to pick it up. For the last and final crystal, go ahead and buy a flamethrower from any crafting table and then kill a Tormentor with it. That will cause the Tormentor to drop the last crystal. Now all you have to do is go to the amplifier area in the bunker and into the room called Particle Accelerator, where you'll find a tub. Interact with the tub to place the crystals in it and then get a total of 10 melee kills near the tub. You'll then see a small explosion and the Chrysalax will be hovering over the tub waiting to be picked up by any player in the game. That's gonna be it for the guide. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next video.